water in poverty.
You say what, my brother?
I need a miracle to get out in poverty.
You understand what my brother is saying? You know, you won't understand. He's not the one who created this. And let's stop judging people by how they found their situation. Like him, the family can afford. He was born there. Sometimes when you look at him here, you'll think everything is fine. We really need miracles. I'm sure you understand that. You have it, my brother. Receive it. Look at him. Look at him. Go away from him. Go away from him. You can see there. Look at my brother there to show that it's a spirit. Sometimes the spirit of generation. Can you see the brother there? Watch him there. Because you will never know that you are born in a family that sometimes when things were tough, like yourself, things are tough, eh? You came to church. By that time, when things were tough, others used to go to Sangoma. There was nothing like this. There was no revelation like this. So they took things, and you are born in those things. I'm sure you understand what I'm trying to say. So we need a miracle to break these things also. As you see my brother there, lift him up. So don't tell me you don't need a miracle, because deliverance also is a miracle. For you to be delivered, I don't know how I can tell you this. He put a mic in his mouth. You hear that we really need miracles. You can hear that demon. It's a demon of the family, of making everybody poor. What are you doing to my brother? Huh? What are you doing? You demon, speak. What are you doing to him? Huh? You can hear that. It's a demon. What are you doing to him? Speak. Fire all over your body. All over your body. All over your body. All over your body. What are you doing to him? Talk. I won't leave you until you talk. What are you doing in his body? Huh? I can't hear you. I bend you now. I bend the stomach. I bend that stomach. I bend that stomach. Uchini, what are you saying? Huh?
I'm delivered.
I can't hear.
Yes.
Are you aware?
Yes, I'm aware of it.
Why you say you're aware?
Because things are not moving in my life.
You see now, at least if you're aware, it becomes better and you become ready. You demon. Leave him, leave him, leave him. Come on. Leave him. Leave him. Leave him. Leave him. Leave him. Leave him. Leave my brother. Leave my brother. Leave his ministry. Can you put mic in his mouth? What are you doing to his ministry? You demon. Huh? What are you doing? I can't hear you. I beg you if you don't talk here. What are you doing here? What are you doing? Huh? I can't hear you. Why are you blocking his ministry? Huh? Come on! Who came with him? He came alone. In Jesus' name, leave him. Expect him to fall. You're Superman.
Yes.
You heard that?
Yeah, Pastor.
So you know he doesn't fall. She's even crying now. This one. Because there are some cries that I'm hearing. And can I tell you this? This suffering is over.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
No more suffering. No more suffering.
Hallelujah.
Listen, sister. You have suffered too much.
Yes.
And there's nobody who will help you.
Yes.
But Jesus is around you now. The Lord is here to help you. Let me touch you. This suffering is over. It's over. Receive your job now. Lift it. Even yourself. There's a pain.
Yes,
eh?
Yes,
there's a pain in your heart.
Mm. People are laughing at
they're laughing at you.
At our father because he sent us to school. I have my younger sister there. We are not working.
Where is your younger sister?
She's
there. Call her. People are laughing at you. But today is over.
Amen.
Where is your younger sister?
Everyone.
Because you people today, you receive deliverance.
Yes.
It's your miracle that you're going to receive today.
Amen.
Where is Ere? They are laughing at your parents.
Yes, they said he sent us all to school, but there's no one who's working.
What is it that you have done at school?
Chemical engineering.
What is it that you have done at school?
I have an honors degree in sports and recreation.
You can see what is happening now. Watch now. This demon. My God, my God, my God. This is a demon now. Listen, it's enemy who does this. So that there will be some kind of a reproach to your parents.
Mm.
So, you say you have done what, my sister?
Chemical engineering.
Where?
VMBFT.
You can see the demon. Huh?
VMBFT.
Come on, you demon. Ouch. Leave it, leave it, leave it. Leave it down. Come on. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. There's no more being a laughing stock again. Let me touch you. You are healed.
Thank you, amen.
I say you are healed.
Amen.
You heard what I say, you are healed.
Amen.
Are you not sick?
You don't know. I'm not aware. Yes.
You're not aware?
Yes.
You never went for checkup?
No.
Eh?
No.
Listen to this. There's something that you have done that has caused sickness on you in your womb. You don't remember?
I remember you telling me, Baba.
I told you before?
Yes.
Okay, come here. It means you are healed. Must leave you too. Be healed too.
You'll never get your degree.
What are you doing?
You must forget about your degree.
You say what?
I'm
praying for you.
You
say what?
Oh.
Hey.
She must die.
He must die.
Yeah.
When?
December.
December.
Yeah.
There's no death.
Ruile. Tell me that I'm attacking. I'm not just.
I'm
not just. My body is full of rappel. Narka kela kaza kaka ribona skyela se.
Brother, are you sick?
No. Yesterday I just dreamed my mind out.
You dream what?
My mind out. I was. Just...
So you want to kill him?
Yeah.
Reason.
You don't
want who? You don't want who?
Hey!
My brother, let me pray for you. No one will die.
Amen.
In Jesus' name. suffering is over. Ouch. Kiloveri. Can you listen to Kiloveri?
Makanisi wabora. Wabora wanzuma makananisi.
Kibora kai.
Omurabele le laini. Omurabele le laini.
Wena unyaka yini?
Ah, naki naka mbulaya. Eh. Mabe nona thakathakani ka malwete.
Eh?
Uthakathakani.
Kilokela kama bane.
Ni mara wena makananisi. Ana onto abuthi. Ana onto abuthi. Yi! Azaka kana ni swa bora. O wa bora.
Bora kai.
O mara o murabele le line. O nyaka ine ana karna repeat no ruskata mo wena wa mo uata.
Si wa bona ke a bula ya bjana.
Eish. Ke re re a bula ya mtwe. Re a bula ya.
Como bula ya lei.
You. La pila gatwe.
Touch him. Are you together? You are surprised.
Yeah, no, I'm surprised.
Why? You never thought they say.
No, I never thought of that.
Why are you teaching her to pray? Why are you teaching her to fight us? Why? Why are you teaching her to fight us? Why? Makananisa, why?
You came alone.
Why, Makananisa?
No, I came with my wife and my sister. I came with my wife and my sister. They're at the back.
Is it the first time?
No, no, it's not the first time.
Because this year you're going to be blessed.
Yes.
Something good is
happening. Are you playing?
Pardon?
You hear me?
You're playing. Yeah.
You hear what I said?
No, sir.
Eh?
No.
Where is the child?
She said home.
Where is the father of the child?
She's with him.
Eh?
She's with him. With the father.
Because there's a breakthrough, eh? In for money.
Amen.
It's a great money that is coming to you.
People. Amen. Thank you, sir.
Can you come, sir? Yes. There are people like this. Look at this man. He believes in this anointing here. Eh?
Very much, Pastor.
Receive it.
Amen.
People like our parents who have to believe in this, you are anointed. Even your children.
Amen.
Come, Mama. Even you, Mama, you are with him. You are with him.
It's my husband.
Even you are holding, Mama, receive your own. Take it more. Take it, Baba. Take it. Be anointed. You are here believing God for children. Run forward here. Don't even look at anybody. Your child is your child. You get your child in your own time. If you want a child now, run forward here. Some people, you hear them talking against others because they are holding babies. You can see a demon here, doesn't want her to have a child. Run, as long as you are married, run. Don't look at anybody. I want to declare baby boys and or twins, not girls. I think we have got too much girls here. I think we have got too much. How many of you want boys here? Or twins? All right, twins mean a boy or a girl. Even if you're watching there, receive your own. Tonight is your night. I said, tonight is your night. Receive twins. Twins. Be pregnant. Be pregnant. Be pregnant now. Receive twins. Twins. I enter in your stomach. I remove whatever that is fighting you. In the name of Jesus. Receive a boy or twins. Receive a baby girl. There are others who say, a baby girl is fine. Receive yours.